Yeah, it's been really positive. One that I was hoping to do for quite a while. So yeah, to get over here has been good, to get amongst the main group and all those sorts of things. So it's going well. Yeah, good. It's been a nice difference to umpire the NAB Challenge without trialling. So it's been a real development few weeks, which has been a big positive. And it's a step up in the style of footy and the hardness and quickness of play. So yeah, it's been good fun. I think just probably the inclusion in the squad and in the coaching. Being a rookie, you've obviously got your state league to worry about. That's probably your number one priority, but being on the senior list, obviously AFL is your number one priority. So yeah, it's been good to be a part of the whole system rather than just getting a glimpse of it. Well, my first AFL game, number one, that's the first step. And then I guess just doing as much AFL as I can and learning as much as I can, because it's good to get my first year on the list and learn as much as I can.